Our team coverage continues now with some very big changes. All restaurants and bars are now closed for dining. Connecticut, New York, and New Jersey put this into effect just a couple of hours ago at 8 o'clock tonight. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Matthew Campbell is live with the mobile newsroom with all of the details. And Matthew, this is really going to affect a lot of people.
Yeah, Aaron, and you know, usually this is something that we would see during huge snowstorms, but right now this is our reality from Enfield all the way down to the Jersey Shore. Dining rooms, bars, they are now closed.
At the stroke of 8, one by one they left Plainville's Zen Bar, not knowing when they'd return.
That's awful, man. It's so sad.
Governor Lamont, along with the governors of New Jersey and New York, ordering all restaurants, bars, movie theaters, and gyms to close, with no firm date of reopening.
It's pretty bad. I mean, something like this is getting outrageous, you know? It's almost like a madness.
On the eve of St. Patrick's Day, it's a move to promote social distancing. Today, in some of the strongest guidance to date, the president advises groups of no more than 10 to gather. The unprecedented move will hopefully slow down the spread of the virus. Even this goodbye for now celebration was frowned upon.
Even if they're open next week, I'll still come here and hang out with John.
Business owners appreciate the loyalty, but they say the health of the general public is more important.
It's the moral obligation for all of us right now to comply and continue to do what we need to do so that we kick this.
The governor's order leaves the option open for delivery or takeout, but Giancarlo Garcia Zamidi, the owner of Zen, says it's not something he'll do yet.
And in 2 weeks from now, see how bad everything is and assess from there.
His payroll will also be assessed.
I don't even mind, you know, in a certain respect, keeping some employees on as long as I can.
Fast food also needs to abide by the new order. These signs were up at the McDonald's in Plainville. The entire chain will close dining rooms nationwide at all company-owned restaurants.
Now, tonight's move is affecting thousands of workers all across our state, some of them now filing for unemployment.